Time with her.
Man, I gotta trade this in for a few nuts.
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
This better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet. It'll be worth it.
Our beloved city is home.
Oh my God, watch
every
where
penny going. Donated to help rebuild Stillwater through the Saints and Saviors Fund will be matched by Altor, in hopes that enough money can be raised to help restore what has been lost. The Richard Hughes Memorial Bridge may have fallen, but through your help and our commitment to change, we'll make it rise again, bringing new hope to Stillwater and a new beacon to the city skyline. We are Altor, and we are here for you. Altor, a brighter future and a better life.
Paid for by the Altor Corporation.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Don't let these assholes get too close.
Oh, you beat me.
Don't give up. They're blocking the road up here. Help me out. Shoot them already! The building is just over the bridge.
I'll find a place to set up.
one was for you, Johnny. To the best.
I got your back.
You know my son has a job.
Oh, there's really no need for that.
I got your back.
Sit.
You like that?
No!
Steelport doesn't need the Saints.
Still got it.
You gonna apologize?
Stop!
Come on, honey.
Get away from tickets.
I'm under a hurt job base.
I think she looked at me!
I lied to you. Get over it.
Yeah? Well, up yours!
Oh my god!
Jeez, people have no manners!
I wouldn't let my grandson date you.
this to anyone.
Tora sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Awesome action. But like Big Jack said, I can't get no satisfaction.
So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
That hit?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying.
Damn, I'm good.
Something wrong with your eyes?
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their head.
I don't think that'll work.
No one will ever notice. With this, Bruce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
You love breaking shit.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
Thank you.
fucking people!
Quote-unquote normal, and you find out you have a whole other
Third time, fun time!
Spectators and participants at this event do so at their own risk and assume all liability for any illness, injury, trauma, dismemberment, psychosis, or death that may result.
We'll be right back.
I got your back.
No, I don't want to bust a nail in your jaw.
Goes out with a bang, doesn't it? Like the last sip of a strong martini. This is Val on Classic 102.4.
Oh, what a day, what a day. All right. Only one thing can make me feel better.